Hello, this is Ask This Old Handyman. Where are we, huh? Well, we're here at the Triangle D, but we're going to work on a little shower here in this house number 3. We have a drain problem there, and I'm going to get right on it and find out why we have a small leak in the floor there with that shower drain. Keep watching at KRAZTV.com as Ask This Old Handyman brings you this shower drain leak detection and possibly repair. It's got to be fixed. See you in a minute. Well, here the shower is. That's right. We have to figure out why it leaks out here onto this floor and into this carpet. So keep watching as I try to figure this out. I'll be right back. Bye. Well, here we are in the bottom of this drain here of this thing. And we're looking at a possible right here. There's a hole right there. Then there's a hole down right in here. So, we'll clean that off, and I'll probably just go ahead and see if silicone, because it is a big job to tear this floor out of here. And if that will cover it, usually silicone should hardly be used, but it's all right sometimes if there's a gasket in there to use, but we'll use that first, and then if it continues to leak, then we'll have to tear this whole enclosure out here, this pan. That means we got to take the doors off and cut the caulk on the seams and all that. So keep watching and we'll see what happens here as I do a job here. I'll put my little rigid sea snake. It's a camera with a short extension down in there, and see if I see any other holes or cracks. Keep watching Ask This Old Handyman. Well, here we are back again. I'm going to try some silicone at the top. Thank you very much. And if this does not work, then I'm going to have to tear the whole thing. But there is a double bend down in there, and it touches the concrete. My feeling is it may be there. But I should first do this diagnostics and small seal test, because there is a slight opening there at the top of the pipe. And if that is after it's been sealed and still leaks, then we have to tear this whole shower pan out. So I'm trying to avoid that by trying one other, this last test before we do the big tear out. So keep watching Ask This Old Handyman as I attempt this shower drain repair. Goodbye. All right, we've returned the top to the drain. It's been sealed. We're going to let the sealant dry, and then we'll test it with water. And if we have further leaks, we'll have to tear the whole pan out. Keep watching. Hopefully this works. But you may see me back here again. But this time we'll make a longer film, just because we'll have to tear this whole shower out. Goodbye.